a mediation should not be formatted. It should not be the same old, same old. It should be sculpted. And I often use this word literally. Let's sculpt a mediation to suit the client we have today. So that's why it's so important to work with the lawyers, talking to them beforehand, finding out where their reservations might be, where their fears might be, where their anger is. We can plan it the way that they need it. We might need to have a pause. We might get together. We might have a plenary halfway through the afternoon. We might put the lawyers together on their own. We might actually have a husband and wife scenario just on their own for a little bit. Everything will depend on the facts of that particular dispute. And flexibility is so important. You don't get that in court. You have to follow the CPR. You don't get that in arbitration anymore. You have institutional rules. It's the only dispute resolution mechanism where the parties keep control and they can also help you sculpt the process itself. It's really a unique opportunity to resolve a dispute early and at the least cost.